Good morning everyone. Today I am going to explain how to create a blog. These are the steps involved in creation of a blog. First you have to sign into Blogger. On the left side, click the down arrow, click new blog. Enter a name for your blog, choose a blog address and choose a template. Then click on create a blog. Now your blog is ready for the postings. You have to open your browser and type www.blogger.com. Click on sign in. You have to log in your blog with your Gmail account. If you want, you can use your personal account. Otherwise, you have to create new account for the blog purpose. Here now your blog is open here. Already I created a blog, orientation blog. Otherwise, if you want a new blog, you can open another new blog here. I will show you how to create a new blog. You have to select a title for your blog. You can keep it as a classroom teaching. And you have to provide a URL for your blog. Automatically, the blog will provide you a link here. So, it is not available. So, you have to change the web address here. So, I have changed classroom. It is available. Classroom, room, blogspot. Otherwise, you can click classroom, new. Is not available, can add one. It is available. So our blog name is classroom new one blogspot.com. Here many themes are available, so whatever theme you want you can select here. I took watermark as a theme, then click on create a blog. Now your blog is created. Now you can start posting in your blog. So click on new post, then select a title for your posting that you want to explain about your experiences or your profile. And start posting in this box. You can add a link here, or you want a image you can insert, or you want a video you can insert a video also here. After that you have to publish. Click on publish. So your post is ready now. Just click on view blog. See, this is the blog. It is showing profile of Dr. Krishna. But you have to provide the link here. For that, go to layout. About me profile gadget. Now you want to create some pages. In the pages, you can add your classroom teachings or any activities. For example, click on new page, activities of the department. You can type your department activities with the photographs or with a video or any other link you want to show your students, any videos, whatever things you want, you can type here, otherwise you can paste it, then click on publish. Now your pages are not visible in the blog. To make it visible for the public, click on layout. Sidebar right, here pages are not there, so you have to add a gadget. So you want a pages gadget here, so click on pages gadget. Click on, now home is there, activities of the department, then click on save. So it is visible here now, pages. Click on save arrangement. Now click on view blog. The activities are the department home. If you click on the activities department, it will show you what are the contents you have entered here. It will show here. I will show you an example of a fully developed blog. stellalibrary.blogspot.com. This is the blog developed by me. Here you can see the overview of the department and the year-wise activities done by the library. On the right side, you can see the goals and objectives, library rules, stock details, library collection, what are the services provided by the library, different activities, list of the journals and magazines available in the library, and the publication done by the library staff, Stella Virtual Library, which is providing access to thousands of e-resources, and the minor research projects completed by the department, paper clippings, what are the best practices we are following in the library, e-resources, e-books, and opaque link, infrastructure video, and web tutorials. This is one example how the blogs can be developed. This is a library blog. Like that, you can prepare your departmental blog. If you click any one of the fields here, it will give other details. For example, click on web tutorials. Here, I have given Neptune tip tutorials and online public sector catalog, which is uploaded into YouTube. If you click on that, the video will be opened in the YouTube. So you can develop some videos, upload them in the YouTube, then provide the link in the blog. This is the way of creating blogs. So this tutorial will help the academicians to develop their blogs and usage of ICT in the department. Thank you very much.